Off we go now.
Who do you think you are?
I have been at the mercy of those beasts. Did Nataka send you?
You must be his contact.
My son was spying on an Order member. It was his first job, but he got captured. I shouldn't have agreed to let him be involved.
It wasn't your fault. Your son made a choice, and you respected it.
He had a life ahead of him, but now...
Where did this madman take your son?
His soldiers took him downstream. They're going to finish him off, Mystios! Please, save him!
Where was your son last seen?
Down the stream, Mystios. He was dragged away by guards.
Tell me more about this madman.
I've heard things about him. The calls of beasts herald his approach. But I've only seen his guards, and they dragged my boy away. Mystios, please, bring my boy back to me.
You're injured. Stay here while I find your son.
Please hurry, Mystios. They could be flaying him right now.
I need to find her boy. Hope this madman she's talking about didn't get his hands on him. This is a bloodbath. What happened here? Fog is rolling in. These tools were used on the victims. Wolves aren't to blame for this carnage. This door is locked. But the blood trail leads further into the swamp. Your mother sent me. Calm down, boy.
No. Don't kill me. Stay away from me.
Come back. Your mother sent me. Raka. Boy! Come back!
Stay away!
By the gods! What happened here? Boy! Get back here! Where are... What is this?
Don't come any closer!
Don't worry. You are safe now.
Come over here. He's dangerous.
You killed them! You killed all of them!
You are a smart one, young man. You'll know no more pain. Run along now. So this is Darius's dog. The one looking for the huntsman.
Tell me where he is before I slice your throat.
It's always violence with you, isn't it? Just like your master. Tell me, Igor. Don't trust Darius.
I haven't trusted anyone in a long time.
You should be careful who you're running with, Igor. Do you even know his name? His true name? You think you know Darius? Xerxes thought he knew Darius.
Whatever you're up to, you won't succeed.
But I already have. You are here, aren't you? What do you think of my display?
It's the work of sick and twisted minds.
You are right. Don't you remember these faces? Killed these men. They had friends, lovers, families. Did their loved ones really deserve to die? Do they not deserve their revenge?
Don't come any closer. None of it was personal.
So you would kill others for your own benefit?
I would be dead if I hadn't fought them. But now they're dead. All of them. So much suffering. We're going to start a family. I had to. They fought for the wrong side.
My husband's dead! You always have a choice.
You won't force my hand! I won't kill you!
Well, well. It seems like the Eagle Bearer has a conscience. Marvelous performance. Very convincing.
You tricked me?
Theatrics, yes. But also truth. You killed those people. You ruined lives.
And you'll never stop. So we'll never stop hunting you. Not until your kind Aragorn and the Verd is safe.
Till we meet again, Eagle Bearer.
Huntsman awaits you in the forest. That! In the forest? Malaka! I'm coming for you, Huntsman.
We may have been tricked, but I still don't forgive you.
He might know what to make of them.
Thank you.